challenge wrestle at 25.
Challenge?
Yeah, I never heard of him. At 25 for them.
Coliseum, Hampton, Virginia. 16 universities, 8 small colleges.
Three batters on bat, number 3, National High School Division, Henry Christian and Smith. Greco-Roman All-American from Western Branch. Taking the bat for the Bruins.
Go Bruins! Go Bruins!
Number 4, Econ Green from Lee Davis. Taking on Matt Franchi from Camden Catholic. Justin Staylor, Craig Bridge with a ball on Buzz Steffen from Bethpage. 103 pounds and 103 on bat number 8. B.J. Compton from Christiansburg. Josh Evans from Bradley Central.
Go, Brent. Get after him, Brent.
And on bat number 6, 125-pounder, that's Todd Schroeder, the freshman wrestler for James Madison. And then, ladies and gentlemen, are your lineups for the 11 o'clock session for the Virginia Noles year 2000, a real new millennium. Please send one of your assistant coaches up. Gentlemen, here's the rules of the duels. 30 minutes before match time, we need your updated lineups. We want to make sure that all of the fans know exactly who is wrestling. We know you've got all your secrets and you're shuffling, but we need to know at the head table, please.
Mike Casey, please report to the head table. Mike Casey, you are needed at the head table.
Wrestlers, here's the rules of the duels. When you're on deck, you need to be behind your team chairs, and you need to be sitting in the chair. So everyone needs to be sitting down so the coaches can see or behind your chairs. So gentlemen, please.
Higgins Bears who'll be taking on sophomore defending state champion from Great Ridge, Daniel Frischmore.
Wrestling 133 pounds. Western Ranch Baseball from Chesapeake, Virginia.
Here's Justin
and the Blue Eagles from Nazareth, Pennsylvania. They came all the way down the new battle from the cold wintry north down here to the sunny shores of Hampton and Virginia. Central Michigan, where at 133 pounds, that's Toby McDonald coming up for the Cavaliers of the University of Virginia, and he's wrestling Jordan Webster from Central Michigan.
There you go. Get that in.
Get it in.
wrestler in the country, Grant Hoare, wrestling
as a senior. You're mad now.
He is wrestling just the first two-point takedown. Wrestling for the Badgers of the University of Wisconsin, number six.
Seven, 130 pounds, Jimmy Joe Fortiano from Bethpage. He'll be taking on two-time state champion, junior Michael Martin, ranked number one in the country.
30 seconds, Simmons, work him!
For the Wildcats of Great Bridge, he's on mat number seven. Number number 8, Christiansburg holds a 10-6 lead over Brandon Central on mat 8, mat 4. Camden Catholic 9, Lee Davis 0. We're at 119. And we're at 103 pounds on mat number 3, just getting started with Ryan Smith of Nazareth and Christian Smith of Western Branch.
Let's go, Mark.
Mark, come on, pick it up.
Go!
pull that.
Go
stopping Carl Witten from Christian's Grove.
Good job, Mike.
From Bradley Central.
Seven pounds.
Come on, Mike.
Let's go, Mike!
157-pounder Adam Turner.
Go, Tolar. Keep moving, Tolar. Come on, Tolar.
Back, Mike,
keep
back.
Moving, Tolar.
You scored.
At the head. At the head. Here you go.
Take him to the mat. Take him to the mat.
Come on.
Central Michigan, the Chippewas. 157-pounder Brad Anderson. And he will wrestle 157-pound Cavalier Don Carlo Klaus.
140 pounds now on mat number four, Jerry Pound from Camden Catholic. He'll be wrestling David Atkins from Lee Davis, third in the state of Virginia last year.
35 seconds.
140 pounds.
Back. Lock it.
And a 2-point check down, sudden victory.
Kings Bridge, mat number seven. Quinn Gibson only an 8-5 lead on mat number eight over Matt Heiss. Up first is Bergen, looking for back points on that eight.
Nice. 5%.
Referee Nelson Woodhouse slapping the mat. Your winner, Quinn Gibson, for Bradley Central, mat number eight.
Lift him to his back, driving forward.
Cut him, bit.
Watch the choke.
Pounds on mat one as Don Carlo Klaus from the University of Virginia. Battles Joe Ray Ferry moving up now from 149 pounds for the Chippewas of Central Michigan. A lot of strategy goes on when you're battling for team crowns in events like this. Coaches are trying to make the matchups work where they think they can win. They're trying to save wrestlers for the next round. So switching and changing what's all about to survive the battle to win the gold medal. 8-4 victory now. 3 points on the board. It makes it 11-9 for Missouri on bet number five. As we move to 165 pounds. Eon Nelms coming up for Cats St. Bakersfield. And Mark Volmar will come up for Missouri.
Anthony Boyd from Christiansburg, mat number eight.
Good job, Steve!
Good job, Steve!